material up there. And repeat. There's a big rock right there, but I got a really nice soft spot right here. It kind of feels like it goes into some clay, so oh yeah. Big old rocks like that down there. Just waiting to get out of the way. I'll flip them little rocks over and then big rocks. Oh, that was funny. That was classic there. That'll make a good one on there. Don't think we'll edit that out. We'll leave that for everybody to watch and enjoy. Piece of glass. Yeah, Jerry says he's had his pan float away once or twice too. Set that beer can down and next thing you know, the pan floats away with the beer can. Alright, we're going to do this, just a quick little small shovelful from down deep here, and we're going to put this in here. When I say small, it didn't turn out that small of a shovel. What do we got? Said I wasn't going to do too many test pans or anything like that. I just want to fill this last bucket up. I got my other spot I want to get to this afternoon before the sun goes down all the way. Alright, let's see what we got here. Turn the camera this way a little bit. When you see that clay coming out of your pan, you know that you're on some good material right there. When you got clay, black sands, all that working together here.